shit. What the hell?
Abby.
Oh.
Easy.
You okay, Apps?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so.
We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes.
Vámonos.
Okay.
She is swole. Fuck my neck. Fucking huge.
Hey, thanks for
the
getting
me. The muscles on her.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm and I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
I keep thinking the same thing.
Everybody take your
Hello, Miss Potts.
Hello, Annie.
Her too.
A gentleman never tells.
Did we kill him?
I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
Where's the food line? Oh, here. It's
nice to see you too, Abby.
Oh, shit. Hello.
Oh, shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Yeah, can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
This is so fucking weird.
Konabi.
Hey, sir.
Abby.
How you feeling?
Fantastic. Would you please tell him to get rid of this?
Oh, I've tried.
I look good.
Te ves horrible.
Bueno, we have to head out.
Keep him safe.
For you? I will. What are they serving today?
Burritos. Again.
Okay.
Javi, what are you doing? Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey man, there's a line!
Vinny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
Sorry.
Us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Pull him back.
Now don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
I feel
it's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson.
I'm just playing, Abby.
Pretend that didn't happen.
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills Scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joe. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for.
She eaten that entire burrito already? Jesus Christ. And she was going upstairs?
Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab Mel.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me.
They're in a football stadium. Oi, that is a great idea. Where the hell are they?
Scientist, huh?
Is this an actual stadium, or...? It looks like it is. That's kinda cool. What's it say on the back? I'm not sure. It seems like it's real. I recognize a stadium like this. Obviously, they're in Seattle, so.
Hi. Hey. I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better.
So, I've played all of it so far as Ellie. Am I gonna have to play
what are you getting called
all
up
of it again?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my
Abby?
Dad? He seems... I don't know. Worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited? About the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah.
Is this real grass though? Alice is 100% the dog I killed.
Signing out, Alice?
Yep.
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
Hey, girl. Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
You're the only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Oh, hey there, Bear.
I swear they're all
okay,
cool, Bear.
Since you asked so nicely, who's the best boy? Yeah.
I threw the ball for it. Don't just put it on your... Thank you. Now run, quick, before he wants to play again.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac.
That's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the cumulus clouds.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, I need.
I'd be happy staying put, like... Just treating families.
You'd miss fucking up Scars.
Hey, Abby.
I don't think so.
Hey,
I'd go crazy.
A lot of actual pitches and things use artificial grass, though. So.
Hey, Pat.
It's kind of a weird one.
Hey, Pat.
Can I have my usual?
You got it.
I love new places.
Which truck's are in?
Official.
Take S24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Fail. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Oh.
I could use
their
more.
Deaths were not swift. They were definitely long.
Down for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
I should have lost, just so she had
to keep
the dishes.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too.
Ooh, trophy. Sharpshoot trophy. I'm guessing that's just for beating him. Some ammo.
Yeah, who's a good girl? Oh, I missed you too.
Alice gets shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Real soon, okay?
Gracias.
I'm very confused.
How have you been sleeping these days? Not great.
So they're saying she went to some island.
Something from the pharmacy. Nah, I'm good. It's not a big deal. No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments. You and Noah. What do you mean?
Nothing. Oh shit. Melano and Egg are too good.
Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S24 headed to two. May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Probably lost a hatchery. Yeah. Any plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I seen him in the mess hall, but... We walk around each other. Jackson shook. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit.
Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Get out of my way!
They were waiting for us.
Take them out!
I'll go over
top. What do you think we're doing?
I'm trying!
clear the fuck out, because this thing's gonna explode.
You okay?
Yeah. Fucking scars.
How far are we from the fob?
It's a hike.
We're too exposed. Let's get inside.
I didn't kill Manny Azeli. I did not kill him. He will die during this.
Yes. There's enough stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that. Maybe we should have taken our chances outside.
Nah. We got this.
Places to hide in here. Guys, I got company. Infected.
Oh yeah, she strangles, doesn't she? Fuck. I was expecting the knife to come out.
We clear? Yeah. Clear.
So watch an anime.
What?
Nothing.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out. Here we go.
Abby!
Abby!
Hang on!
Click on. Clickety click click, motherfucker! Oh!
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here.
She just fucking punches and beats fucking everything down. Bit of a fucking psycho.
Hey guys, I think I found a way out.
She's a fucking mountain as well. What the fuck? She's so tall.
Manny.
You got it.
This is a really strange dilemma.
Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like it. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two need a bundle.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already.
Maybe later.
The heck am I gonna go? I guess I'll hit.
Pop's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down. And they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Do you have another idea, Manny?
Nope.
It's gotta be this way.
Standing.
Oh, now it lets me. What? I'm confused.
Shit. Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Oh.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
I thought she was gonna, like, wall run and grab it or something.
Cable's got on something.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Can I go in there or not? Too far down. don't see any other way. I'm gonna try this, I'm probably gonna die. What's that fit? Where the hell am I gonna go? Oh, maybe I can use a cable. Yeah. Jump!
Here I go.
Okay, Mel. We're in. I'm at the door. Okay, come on. Quick! Yeah, sure.
We're here. Any loot?
Supplements?
Whoa.
You're collecting a lot of stuff with her, and like, stuff that's... Yeah, see? She has her own bar. I'm really confused. Nothing better fucking happen. I swear to God, if something happens to Ellie and I have to play as Abby for the rest of the fucking game, I won't play the rest of the game. It's always the most simple things I forget.
I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with
something. Sorry.
You do okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch.
Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us.
Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help.
Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in that.
I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right.
Damn. I actually thought these two were gonna maybe be friends, but Abby just doesn't give a fuck about anyone.
I like ideas.
Like 41 supplements. What? I thought we had to go up here. finish that dialogue.
Okay, here we go. Got it.
Pregnant woman doing that, Christ.
So what's your idea? One sec. What are you doing? Getting us out of here? Okay, just go slow. That's one advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity. I'll take your word for it. Oh, made it.
Ah.
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
Ah, the old ladder trick.
Hey, smart. Reminds me a little of Owen's boat. He's still trying to fix that thing up.
Yeah.
But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Yeah, like me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
No, didn't think that would work.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk?
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit.
I'm going to read something like this.
Covert ops. Fucking A. Craft two shivs. She is Joel. Where the hell am I going to throw this? Ladder. No, don't give me your hints. Yeah, got it.
Oh, nice. Good thinking.
Yeah, we'll see.
Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You wanna get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up. You think I don't feel the same way? Oh, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did?
Well, he always said he was an idiot.
Come on.
Alice!
Oh, good girl.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the pub.
Man, when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Oh, you ain't getting back home, buddy. Let's be honest here.
Oh, yeah? Which drink? Which movie?
Strong questions. The movie's the one with...
Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the fob.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open. Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Fucking A. sun's fucking locked off. Where are you going? Come on, keep going, keep going, keep going. All three of them are back there, what the hell? Back it up. Around the tree. Oh, didn't see her up there.
You're here. Damn it.
Guys!
Let me see your hand.
We're in.
Bam. This first light up the fucking entire organization. Just back you up every 2 seconds.
Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it.
Hey! We got two.
Hey, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand. A compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Alice.
Come on, it's this way.
Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
I thought Manny was gonna die straight away though.
Here.
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice.
Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you. These new recruits, I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Danny, hold up. You're top dogs. You know what's going on?
What do you mean?
We've been stationed here for 3 days with nothing coming down the pipe.
Then you should be thanking us for getting some action.
One. Can you find out what's up?
Okay. Well, let us check in first. We'll get back to you.
All right. Thanks, Ben. See you, Abby.
See ya.
What the hell was that about?
No idea.
The fuck? Something not right with the wolves. All the time you're playing as Ellie, all you hear is Isaac this. Isaac's doing something, like, oh, something's happening.
Checking in.
And then they were pushing...
What you got for us?
The marina.
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. You're gonna meet Isaac.
We've been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
People.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey,
Abby. Come here, son.
Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Where'd they hit you?
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
So the good news is nothing's dislocated.
Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so... yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
Well, I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, you only need 3.
I know, it'll happen so fast. Could've been much worse, though.
Speak of the devil.
Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new. You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Nora! Oh, you're dead.
Relax.
You got it. Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand or something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the Westside Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is
it? Follow me.
Oh my god. Are these all ours?
Yeah.
Jesus.
And more are coming in by the hour. You can't tell Mel, alright?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches escars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that... that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah.
Man.
Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he has and just didn't tell Nora.
I fucking hope so.
Hmm.
We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Go on in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
Ah!
I don't miss this place. Fuck. Always hated the smell.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said to get him when you two arrive. Come on. Sir, Abby and Manny are here.
Who the fuck is Isaac? Oh, that man's naked.
Don't let him fall asleep.
Yes, sir.
Let's go up. Some trouble.
No losses on our side.
Just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Do I know him?
Never seen the base this packed.
Give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
These small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
We could try another truce. But how long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'll try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. It's a big storm, a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Talk, Nora. No secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Is someone okay?
As far as I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
bottom. No.
You said yourself the storm's a few
no.
days.
No. We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah.
I get it.
Good. Look over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. Talk later.
What the fuck? Owen's a traitor.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar. Right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
Isa will kick your ass.
Not before the assault. He heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go.
The marina.
Kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes. Deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat, and look at this view with me.
I can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No.
Can we talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh, my God. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Set that floor and then jump.
Owen, we have to go back.
Prick.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
Keep going.
Fuck yeah. This place is crazy. I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It's covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Bub.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater. But for fish.
I think it's that taking the
Are
piss.
You a rooster?
He is.
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf power.
100% correct.
You're an idiot. You think this sailboat was part of the show?
No, it looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something.
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a
the family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist.
All right, enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go.
Going or am I?
Think you can get through that?
Oh, hell yeah.
Get me up there.
Chuck me.
Pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
we head right back.
Oh my god.
Oh, you don't see that every day.
It's a tank in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people? Kids laughing, running around. Different world, right?
Fucked.
I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
We have to come back here with the others.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Huh. You love it.
Shut up.
So, I get like a... Owen, you were right. Thanks for dragging me into this amazing place.
I'll think about it.
sad. I'm taking Max away from here. He can't spend his life locked inside this rotten building. All it does take on your weaknesses when the soldiers killed him. You just stood there like a coward. What kind of example is that?
His kids are enough to join the Scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, I found these keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
Well, in the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, alright.
Think it's the same family from the boat?
That'd be my guess, yeah.
The wolves are a fucking terrorist cult, let's be honest.
This one? Nope. Jump out. Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Push him.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen...
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. To meet this kid.
I mean, he's a Scar. Maybe you have.
Ah, Jesus. I sure hope not. Whoa. Get on in here.
No, he's a kid.
Wow.
Yeah. See that? Told you they were spotted. Slow down.
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on now.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training. What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the SEALs for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
I'm still playing as Abby. Christ, man.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I take you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if he really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? Highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with this many scars in the area.
Many. Please.
All right. You know best.
He's gonna follow anyway.
Looks clear. Come on.
Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya.
You could climb that fence so easy on your own.
Okay, just follow the sunset.
Oh, I thought he was following me over the fence then.
Great.
Maybe he doesn't die. Maybe Manny's the only one that actually survives. Because he listened. There's infected in here. Yep.
Shit.
Another one? Let's get some more help with that.
Sunset. I better make it before sunset.
grab some more supplements, Butler.
What the hell? That guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
More supplements. The last one is a fucking clipper. Jesus. 66! Fuck! Plus 50% movement speed. Since this room walks. Yeah, that's cool. Ah, I forgot you can't go up behind him and grab him. Use a fucking shiv all the time, aren't you? Ah. Yeah. Let's make a couple of those shots. Oh, no, just two. so I'm not gonna make a wall. Oh, fuck's sake.
God.
Attempt 2. Oh shit, you made it this time. Six, eight, nine, six, eight, nine. Safe. Oh shit.
Fuck yeah. This'll help.
They come from. I don't know what the safe was, fuck it. If I was Ellie, I'd keep looking. This just seems like a really pointless area. Windows? Maybe I have to go back upstairs. This game sometimes honestly confuses the fuck out of me. What? Just like that. How do I miss the first time, make it the second time, miss the third time? When I do the exact same thing every time, it just sways off to the fucking right. I've done it again! What is that? What is going on? Right. I'm gonna stand as far left as I can. Brilliant. Fuck that. Nowhere.
If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult.
Now, I'm more than confused. Where is the flashing hint thing when you need it? Honestly. I just have no idea where I'm gonna go. There's nothing in here, was there? No. There's nothing in there. Nothing in there. Oh, for God's sake! Alright, this game can fuck off now. Give me Ellie back.
Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but they just keep coming back here. You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. Losing my sunlight.
There's enemies here.
Yeah.
Check the other structure. Clear the path to Martyr's Gate.
John, come with me. You two take the others. Make sure you focus.
Thank you.
wasted thought.
You've never been curious to read something from before the Cataclysm?
No. And you should remember what happened to Noah when he was found with one of their books.
Maybe we can learn something from their mistakes.
Yes, we continue writing our own. You want to learn from their mistakes? Look around.
I see. Wise words.
Out of here. Guessing through that building. Shit. Can I keep going? Oh, yes, I know. Fuck. Okay. We are that bitch. Whew.
There you are. Just need to get down to the street. I can do this. Crazy bitch. Did you even know what you were starting?
Not fucking machete.
Finders keepers.
What is that? Not a long gun holster.
Emily is taking a group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them.
Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
See anything?
Don't see anything.
Oh!